Good day to you. God be with you.
Who's there? Hey, who's there?
Come here. Jay! That... Bahayo! You call?
God!
Don't move a finger.
So it's you. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry.
Damn it. Here's...
All right.
What do you want? You've no business here.
Quarter for you, you shit!
I'm going to enjoy this.
Director of my arms. I'll slay you, you fuck!
Right!
Come here, Lily Liver.
Mit kereseli? Véletlenül kibújtál anyád szoknyája alul. Kit nem látok. Megjött a mulatság.
You're right there. Life is short.
Thank you.
is it this time?
We have a problem with water. That is, with the stream. With the, use of the stream.
The stream? What seems to be the trouble?
Sir, they won't let me have a shit.
What's that?
Your locator here won't let people go for a shit.
God give me strength.
Master Locator, would you be so kind as to cast some light on the matter?
I never forbade anyone to defecate. It's not something that can be prohibited anyway.
You did so.
All I asked was that people did their business further downstream. After all, we don't want our water supply contaminated. It could cause disease.
What kind of disease?
Digestive disorders, fever, even death.
Ah, what a load of nonsense. We always poured our shit out right there on the road. They even do that in Prague, from what I've heard. What else would they do with it?
That's right. That's what he's saying.
Is it true about Prague?
Admittedly, in many cases, yes. But often there's no other option. The wealthier citizens have a latrine in their courtyard, which they empty out whenever necessary. The common folk do empty their chamber pots on the streets.
See now.
But it's also said that if the Turks ever try to attack Prague, it's the stink that will hold them back, not the walls.
What do you suggest, Master Marius?
Let the people answer the call of nature at least 100 feet downstream from the village.
What? That far? What if I get the runs? I'd shit myself before getting there.
I've decided. Defecating will only be allowed at least 100 feet from the village.
But, sir...
A wise decision, Henry.
Well, at least we have permission to go and shit again. I'll go and tell the fellows we can go to the stream. It's been a tough few days.
You mean you haven't been since...
No, don't say it. I don't even want to know. So, how am I doing with the village?
Let's see... You're still far from having the income you need to make the village prosper. You'll need to get the tradesmen working better and creating space for more people. The church is still in ruins. Doesn't create a good impression. We're on the right track, but we haven't reached the end yet.
All right, I'll get stuck in. Could you explain something to me? What are my duties as bailiff?
As bailiff, you must see to it that the village grows and prospers. You'll have to resolve disputes between citizens and decide what I should have built. The coin for it will come from your own purse. Basically, you'll have to keep the whole locality under control, but you can't just do whatever you like. You're still answerable to Sir Divish, as am I.
Which means...
Which means that if the folk here are unhappy... Word will soon get to Sir Divish, and he'll put you in your place. So you'd better see to it that there's no thieving, and folk have jobs to do, and their wages are paid.
Of course. I'll keep a close eye on things. How can I get new people to come to the village?
Don't worry about that. Folk will gradually turn up of their own accord when there are houses for them. Each building can house a certain number of people. The bigger the house, the more inhabitants. And the more space you have for them, the more country folk will come here in search of a better livelihood.
What about tradesmen?
I can find you fairly competent ones, but if you can get really skilled artisans, it will certainly be a boon for the village income. Although it's not all that easy to get skilled people, you could ask around.
I see. Any suggestions?
You could try asking the two Sassau armourers for a start. They're always at each other's throats, so maybe one of them could work here. But don't forget to get a forge and armory workshop set up for him. Otherwise, you'll only be wasting his time.
Right.
I'll go and have a word with them later. I must give some thought to who else would come in handy here. Thanks. How can I improve the buildings?
The process is exactly the same as for building from the ground up. We need to have enough coin, materials, and of course, something to improve. It goes without saying that there's no point in better blacksmith's equipment if you've no forge to put it in.
Well, I can't argue with that. But why bother with improvements at all?
Because they make it possible to produce better goods that can be sold at a higher price, so we'll earn more money.
Nothing, actually.
Yep. Yeah.
Looks like they smashed things up nicely.
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Look what I've got for your love.
This is in surprisingly good condition.
What do you want?
Just looking around.
You'd be wise to keep your nose out of here. This is a silver mine and no one's allowed.
But you're here.
I'm watching to make sure no one goes in. Something could fall on someone in there.
Don't worry your head about it. I won't steal anything and I'll watch my step.
But... All right, off you go. But don't say I didn't warn you.
Thank you. touch me!
Your obsession has warped your mind!
Don't touch me! No!
Me? It wasn't me. It must have been one of your lot pushed him down the shaft.
If you hadn't come sniffing around, none of this would have happened.
What's my being here got to do with it? What the fuck's been going on? Whatever it is, now you've got a murder to answer for.
Only if someone finds out.
Listen, neighbors, don't be stupid. You don't want to add another murder to the count. It could have been an accident.
You know that was no accident. Or maybe you came to blows, pushed him down, and then we had to stop you.
That's ridiculous. If you all clear off out of here, I promise nobody will be asking what happened. Why add to your troubles?
Hey! Where are you going? You're not going to abandon us, are you? Not after all the good times we've had together? Don't you remember how we took care of everyone? Hey!
Thank you.
Yeah.